that fake love in the casket. Cause that shit dead. I'm insecure, it's so easy to be insecure. When everything ain't picturesque, and everything ain't peachy, nigga. I done lost my peace of mind, everybody want a piece of mind. Only time when they hit my line, it's the only time when they hit my line. Can't you see that I'm tired, been spreading myself too thin. I am stressed out from a work week, sipping that juice and that gin. Lately I've been smoking like snow.
YouTube family, what's going on? Man, it's been a couple weeks. I missed you guys. Past few weeks have been crazy. I've been in the studio locked in working on Aaron Alexander's new project. Aaron is the main artist that I lock in with, that I focus on. So whenever we work on his music, and we usually do a body of music at every time that we lock in, we really lock in. So yeah, my social media tends to slow down, the vlogs tend to slow down, all that, but it's worth it because every time Aaron drops a project or even a song, it's some of the best work that I've ever worked on. So definitely excited for you guys to hear that. The project is called The Kushlov Effect and it should be out within the next couple weeks. We're still finishing up those mixes now, but almost done. Also, huge shout out to Aaron. He had a really, really good look that dropped, I think, on the 5th of April. Google, which is really big in Kansas City, as far as, you know, Kansas City was one of the first places that Google dropped Google Fiber. Yeah, Google also has an arts and culture division, and they picked Kansas City to do a series of kind of like a web series or just a series of documentaries on Kansas City, just culture. And so they had like a culinary video, dance, art, music, maybe a couple others, but for the music portion of Kansas City, Google partnered with Vice for the documentary. And the guys from Vice searched through hashtags and just really searched the scene of Kansas City music. And somehow, some way, they stumbled across Aaron, which is kind of crazy because dude is like super quiet on social media. He's got like 700 followers on Instagram, but the music speaks for itself. They somehow found him and selected him as the artist that they were going to feature for the music portion of the documentary. So the initial drop and the press conference here in Kansas City was on the 5th of April. So really, really good look for Aaron. Should open up some doors for him. We're really excited to see what happens after we drop this project. But yeah, that's what I've been on the past couple weeks. So it's the reason why the vlogs have slowed down. But today I've got a session with KO, which this is gonna be my first recording session in a couple weeks. I literally have just been locked in on Aaron's project. So yeah, figured I'd take you guys through the day with me. Got up, hit the gym, washed the car. Now gonna be locked in with KO from like 11 till 3 or so. And then Brandon, which is Aaron's producer, will be coming back through and we'll still be just kind of doing some last touches on the mixing for his project. So yeah, how you guys been, man? How you guys been? Comment down below if anybody's got any new updates on their studios. I know Waves and FabFilter have been coming out with crazy discounts the past couple days. Waves, everything was like $29 the other day, which I rearranged my cart like multiple times, and then I decided I really didn't need to spend the money, so I just didn't buy anything. For whatever reason, I still have not upgraded to the FabFilter Pro Q3, and that's like 40% off right now, plus I get an upgrade discount. And so yeah, I think it's only gonna cost me like $45 to upgrade, so I'm about to get that probably right now actually. But yeah, comment down below if any of you guys got any new plugins or new gear, or, you know, what's up? Just tell me what's up, what's going on in your life, man. I'm always excited to hear it. I'm always excited to connect with you guys, and we all just kind of keep pushing. We all, on this channel, I think we all have similar goals, and we're just trying to, you know, do what we're passionate about for a living, but not struggle. We're trying to do that and still be comfortable, feed our families, support our families, and just be happy. So yeah, definitely let me know what's up in the comment sections. And KO should be pulling up. I'm about to lock in and get this session ready. I'll be tracking him with the Warm Audio 47 through the Heritage Audio 73, the normal setup. Sometimes his voice gets a little mid-rangey. That's why I like the warm audio on him. But if the Neve is pushing out too much mids, I'll probably switch over to the 610 emulation preamp or unison preamp inside the Apollo. So yeah, that's gonna be the chain. Let's get it.
I can hear you on that too.
Yeah, like it's just like, I was like, yo. It's like a lot of shit that at least with Kanye, I know we'll probably record, but I think there is some shit from Dope that I have to touch up personally and just like switch up some shit. For the most part, I try to make that the easiest part, like try to get most of the recording done, and then that way we can sit and mix and master together.
Yeah.
Because I know the mixing and mastering is a process. That way niggas will not be rushing or nothing.
Right.
How's the baby doing?
She's good, bro.
What's up? Boy, she looks like y'all so tough. That is crazy. Them little cheeks.
Yeah. Big old cheeks.
Man. Girl, let me brush your hair. That shit be having me cracking and she be smashing the food.
Yeah.
Oh,
she's funny, bro.
That's what's up. She got a personality.
I did it my way. Bitch, I feel like Kanye. Frank Sinatra, I did it my way. Bitch, I feel like Kanye.
You feel like I need to be extra with it.
Yeah. You ride with that?
Yeah.
Cool.
I just wanted to keep it simplistic genius. My beautiful dark twisted fantasy is mass destruction. Hopping off the porch, I want to smoke like fuzzy lumpkins. Make rap great again, and it's full of dysfunction. Whoa, please don't question me, that's the end of this discussion. Alright, running back. I'm to the Native Americans and Aboriginal American. I need privilege like those with the fair skin.
Right there.
Yeah. I don't feel like I'm forcing too much. What good do your words do when they can't understand you if you don't? Oh shit. What good do your words do when they can't understand you when you don't follow suit? They gon' try to reprimand you.
What you think is that? That sounds shy. I can't hear it.
Is it still low?
Nah, I'm saying you didn't want to hear your vocal,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
so I can't hear it.
Oh, you can't hear it? Oh, shit. Alright.
I'm going to just have you go ahead and do the next line, and if the first line ain't right, we can go back to
it. Alright, that's fine. Watch them flip the narrative, now everybody against you. Let me do the first one over.
Yeah.
It'll like adjust, but like 60 will slow, try to match with the 24 to where it'll like the movements are like, say if you want to do like slow-mo or however you want to do it, it kind of like adjusts itself. It's pretty tight.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Yeah, 60 is tight. Like whenever you try to do the, like the slow-mo shit.
Yeah.
I just need a camera that already shoots slow-mo. Them motherfuckers be hard, but they cost a lot.
Yeah.
Because those are the ones where you could do slow-mo within like slow, like everything else, or is like I like the ones where you there's things moving at different paces, like one person is moving in regular motion then the other person is slow-mo, like the J-Rock and Kendrick, how they was going back and forth. Why? And I was like, that's tight, the slow-mo, and then one person moving fast, the other person moving slow-mo. I'm just like, it must be a mask.
Like Kanye West, fuck yo popularity contest, bitch I know I got next. Frank Sinatra, I did it. I feel like Kanye West.
Can't tell me nothing. Dropped out of college and turned nothing into something. My registration, labor, graduation day is coming. Field and made a waste of heartbreaks, my speakers bumping. My beautiful dark twisted fantasy is mass destruction. Hopping off the porch, I want to smoke like fuzzy Lumpkins. Me pick rap great again. This shit full of dysfunction. Whoa, please don't question me.